tendency for us to want to hold on to things we should let go of, as though less is in some way a negative. But what I came to realize is that when you are authentically you, your circle adjusts itself accordingly. You attract the like-minded. You widen the gap between that which serves you and that which does not. How precious the symphonies sound. Eventually hear this sound. When you spend your days running in the rain, you start to cherish the feeling. 2021, you reminded me that there is, in fact, an eventually.